going into the PDP at the moment. 2015, what do you see for 2015 as a PDP based on the crisis going on now?
2015 is already a settled matter. Goodluck Jonathan will be president in 2015. Whether they contest or they don't contest, Goodluck Jonathan will be president. If they say the blood of the dogs and the baboons will be stoking water on the street, in blood on the street, in salt water on the street, we will help them soak them in blood.
I don't want us to.